Oh man, it's kind of exciting. We are back.
We are back, baby. We're back. Yeah. Classic.
Dave's here. Our schedule is finally lined up. It has been well over 2 months since we've flown together. We've had days off together, but his plane has been broken. All right, let's go find him.
What up, dude?
What up, dude?
I just need to get fuel. And
okay.
We should be good to go.
Sweet.
So what I want you to do is just chase me. I want to take off and fly kind of like a high profile over the airfield, just okay. In case I need to emergency land.
Okay.
If an oil line blows or something like that, I want to be close by.
Okay.
And we'll do that for a little while, like we've done before. And then once I'm comfortable, we'll press to the area and do a little acro.
Okay. Sounds all right. Good. We'll keep it light. I like it. Dude, I bet it looks, the roll rate even on those Dutch rolls look good. Dude, on the takeoff, I was full throttle firewalled. You completely ran away from me.
There's no way, dude. I was 2,200 RPM.
Dude, I don't know what's going on with this airplane. It's almost like it's losing power. I was firewalled.
That's not good. Dude, I don't like that. You're not making enough power.
Not even close. Yeah, it was no joke. I mean, I was firewalled on that takeoff and you just ran away from me.
Yeah, I was looking at it. I was like 2,200 RPM right on the roll going airborne.
Yeah, I'm firewalled right now, and you're walking away from me.
That's not good, dude. I'm 2,400, 2,350, climbing.
Yeah, I'm firewalled. You're just running away from me.
Man, I've got more available.
Yeah, I think it's just more noticeable now. I mean, there's nothing wrong with the engine. It's, you know, I mean, the temperatures are all good and stuff. But... All right, what do you want to do?
Let's go over by Earn France.
All right, sounds good.
John was about, there's still a student, so I don't want to just jump in. I got the lead on the right.
You got the lead. She smokes a dozen and he doesn't seem to notice
the smell. He took the seat off his own bike. Once we level off, Alex, give me a good look over, please.
Sounds good. I know she is ready to blow. They go out every night. His pants are super tight, oh yeah. Yeah, your exhaust is clean. I'm not seeing anything dripping. Looks really good.
Good. Yeah, a little power. She's up and waiting for more. Clock 2, times 2. Ooh, where you at? Here's 6 o'clock, where else? Coming in. I'm gonna keep my easy right hand turn coming. You guys going S-1 so I can get a picture of you guys on the left side. Alex, you're clear to cross. Yeah, we can do that. Alright, looking good. I'm gonna brake right and head back in Hammond.
See ya!
Alright, John. I'm sorry, Alex, let's go ahead and start setting up a loop and throttle.
Two.
Pulling now. Adding power. Easy power. Easy more power. Little pull. You delight me. Adding a little power. Pulling now. Get beside me. Adding power. I want you to love me. Easy power. Easy more power. That your love is perfect. And that somebody wants you.
Fascinating new thing. You seem naked. A temporary savior. Fascinating new thing. Don't betray them by becoming familiar. 2 is cold. I'm surprised that you've never been told before.
that you're lovely and you're perfect and that somebody wants you.
Good job, by the two biplanes, clear runway 23, taxi parking ahead.
That you're priceless, yeah, you're precious.
Yeah, dude, it's still leaking.
Really?
Yeah, but it's okay. So we got a test flight on the ailerons done, and that was fucking awesome. Those things are rolling like a brand new airplane, which is great. And just got to chase another oil leak. Whatever.
It is what
line,
it is.
I mean, I kind of didn't really build that well, so I'm expecting something.
Yeah, I'll show you on the video. You'll see that I was firewalled and couldn't keep up with you.
That's weird.
So I don't know what's going on.
Yeah. Okay, well, we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
But don't have the guy that built my line look at your airplane.
Yeah.
He sucks.
Yeah, definitely a little bit rusty. Got a lot of things to work on. Just, it's amazing how fast it goes away, just forgetting things. The only good thing about filming these is I could go back and watch it. And that's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back and watch, see where my stick position was, my throttle, see what performance I was getting on the airplane. Because for whatever reason today, it just felt like the Pitts had no power. I could have been, slightly behind the airplane, and that would cause me to be out of position, which ultimately would lead me to believe that it was less power, but I'm gonna make an excuse and say it was the airplane. So, anyway, that's all we got. We'll be back at it tomorrow. Gonna enjoy our last day off. So, all right, see you tomorrow.